This sounds off the first record. It's called Audio Energy.